Good morning, all. It's the Devious Monkey here. It is Thursday morning, about 25 to 9. So I didn't really sleep in, but I'm taking my sweet ass time getting ready. I finally have all my stuff collected, ready to go. I'm about to head out of the hotel room, check out, and go find a place for breakfast. We're going to get going, and today my plan is to stop and take pictures. One thing I've never done in the entire time that I've lived in this part of the world is I've never stopped, pulled over to the side of the road, and taken pictures of the cotton fields. It was endlessly fascinating to me when I first moved here, and I was driving into North Carolina and going to one of my dealers, and I looked on the side of the road and there was all this white stuff, and I was like, oh, are you freaking kidding me? It's snowing, come on. And I'm like, wait a minute, that doesn't look right. Then suddenly, when I rounded a bend, I looked out and there was just this big field filled with little cotton balls that looked like, and I was like, oh my God, that's cotton that I see, it's not snow. And it was just so cool. So today, after we have breakfast, and of course, as we get closer to where there's cotton fields, I'm gonna take pictures of the cotton fields. That's kind of my plan for the day. I'm just gonna take my sweet ass time getting home and I'm gonna stop and do some filming and take some pictures. So let's go find some place to have breakfast. Okay, kids, here we go. This is what I wanted to do. Here's what I'm showing you. Cotton field. Dun, 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 dun. And we can get right down in there. Mission accomplished. But you can hear, there we go. I'm also blind because I'm staring right into the sun, obviously. You can hear all the friggin' traffic. I really did not want to do this. Okay, cross the highway. Jump across the gully. So many vehicles, so many trucks. So I pulled up here into this left turn lane just so that I can get up here and get that picture. But I had to cross over the highway, and you can hear how treacherous it is. Mission accomplished. I definitely wasn't gonna do that though if I had to park like just right on the side of the road, because no way. These freaking people are lunatics. Okay, I'm out of breath after jumping around like that. It looks like somebody wanted to know, like they pulled up into the turn lane apparently to watch me, because he just went out and like pointed at me and everything. I'm like, okay, whatever. I wasn't trespassing. I was on the side of the road and I took a picture of the cotton fields. So whatever. Onwards, I have an hour and a half of driving to get home. So probably 2 hours, because I'm gonna have to stop. All right, yay. All right, so I have made the decision to veer off the highway and go to a Starbucks. So I looked up and I added a stop. So I'm going into a Starbucks in Suffolk. Hopefully it's not a frickin' grocery store Starbucks, or I'll be really pissed off. Yay, it's a standalone store. Bean has been gotten, and some Madeleines, but those are for later. This place is a madhouse. I actually couldn't turn out right there where I turned in because it's so backed up. So I ended up driving all the way through the parking lot to get out here to back to the main road. Now I have to backtrack and get back to where I was, but I'm gonna get back on the highway now. That just added time. So now I've got 45 minutes to get home. All right, let's get back on that road. Okay, Bean just delivered. My wife just cracks me up. She just did something silly and I had to make fun of her. So yeah, okay, so I'm back in the beach, but I went off the beaten path, and instead of going around the other way and getting my packages and getting gas and all that bullshit and dumping all this crap off, now I gotta do the rest of the shit, which is go pick up packages, fill up the tank, go home and get rid of all this shit. So that's it, that's all you get for today. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, leave them down below. As always, thanks for joining me. Be sure to like and subscribe. And remember, kids, forward and up.